What the fuck are you doing?
Getting ready. I was getting ready to go jump rope, and this is outside. I don't know if you guys could see that. It's like actual raindrops. So, well, not right here, but so I'm not sure if I should. As you can see, I made it. So if you want to jump with me, all you will need is water, jump rope, and a mat. So I was wise enough to bring a mat today. I haven't been bringing a mat, and I've been having to lay on the floor. Thankfully, I have a mat today. Yeah. And for after, apple fiber. Yeah. Hard work, consistency, discipline, focus. All the things I don't have, but need. And will work. That's enough. So yeah, I'm gonna start jumping up. I'm gonna start jump roping now. As you can see, the rope's tangled, and that's okay. Sometimes in life, things are just tangled, and you have to untangle it. And that's that on that. So yeah, guys, I feel like this swimsuit is super big. You can tell that I've lost weight since jump roping on Monday. It's Wednesday, and I've already seen huge improvement. You can tell this is a wonderful weight loss plan. I've been eating so bad. So this is my favorite song right now. She's working out with me today mentally. But here we go. I'm getting better at this. Things when it hits you. But like, instead of motivate me to keep going, instead of making it like hit me. Okay. Woo, I deserve a break.
I'm gonna need a couple. Appreciate themselves, understand, and respect the use of time. Here's what I call the best-kept secret of the rich. Interesting discovery that I made one day. I couldn't believe it when I found out that rich people have about 24 hours a day. And poor people have about 24 hours a day. Wouldn't that drive you mad until you found out what the difference was? I'm telling you, the difference is in the management of the time. A few simple disciplines practiced every day, and your whole life can change. Your future can change, your income can change. But the rest of it is getting a handle on the management of time. And guess what? Discipline shows up again here, as it does everywhere. Discipline is also important in how you manage.
Refresh.